Was Weber's overture to Oberon, the first piece of music to be heard on this newly constructed stage, played by the orchestra of the Royal Opera House with their conductor Bernard Haitink, who got such a warm welcome when he appeared. He's been music director here for 12 years now, and apart from all his earlier triumphs, he's piloted the company through the very difficult 2 years of closure.